Go to Play Store to install the application apps, the Cam Pro. Okay, to install it. Then you need to turn on the IP camera. Wait until they have sound come out. So we wait a while. At the same time, we need to open the after install the application KCam Pro. Then we need to open it.
Welcome to you.
They have the sound come out. So we wait a while. Yeah, until the sound come out, welcome to use it. Then after that. After we register the apps, then we can open it. Here have the tutorial how to use the KCam camera. If you do not know, you can see here. Yeah, then you slide first. The step are here. How do you do it? Here got step. Okay. Now I teaching you how to install the camera. Then first we go to start to add the camera. Then we press here. After we press here, then here you can see scan. Then we press the scan, then we allow. Yeah. Then we turn to here, we scan it the QR code. After you scan the QR code, then here you can see I heard welcome to use. Remember must hear the sound welcome to use. Just that we turn on, already we can hear welcome to use. If not, we must going to reset the button. Here the reset the button. Yeah. Press and hold, they will beep come up. Now I do one time for you to hear. Then we press and hold until the sound come up. Then we give it. This is the reset the camera. So we wait until the sound come up. Welcome to you. So we wait a while. Now we hear it welcome to use. Then after the turning the camera head, we wait a while. The camera head turn finished. Then we now just now we hear welcome to use. Then we press the I hear the welcome to use and press. Then we go to next step. Then you must allow the device, accept the device allow. Then here continue to use enable location. So we going to enable location. So we go to setting and turn on the location. Then we back. Actually we already turn on the location. Yeah, make sure it's turned on. Then we back. Okay, now we can go to next step. After the next step, we go to find our Wi-Fi. Remember the Wi-Fi is 2.4G. So we select the Wi-Fi. 2.4G are here. We select the 2.4G, then we back. Then the password. So we must key in your own password. Wi-Fi. Okay, after we key in the Wi-Fi, then we connect to Wi-Fi. We press. After they come out the QR code, we're using the QR code to scan the camera. After scan, you can hear the camera sound after the reading. So here they got sound. I hear okay. Now you see the sound thing?
Okay.
Okay. After you hear the okay, then we press the I hear okay. Then they will do the the link of the camera, the Wi-Fi. So we wait a while. Yeah. Then after that, you choose what's the camera name. Let's say you are at the kitchen. Then we press the kitchen. Then we press next step. Then now we can see it. Then new firework. The one is you can cancel it, or you want to okay also can. So you can cancel it. Then you can hear. Then we press the this one. Now you can see the video already working, right? The camera. So it's a camera. And that's all.